You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the databank for detailed survival advice. Good luck. Aurora suffered orbital hull failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected. Copper is an essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible. Lubricant is essential in construction of vehicles and power plants. New blueprint acquired. Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception. New blueprint acquired. The scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvage technology and to record alien biological data. fabricator draws from available data to provide environment-appropriate equipment using locally available materials. For your safety, this setting cannot be overridden. Blueprint acquired. A alien life forms may have unexpected applications. Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy. Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core, sustained during planet fall. Thank you. Detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component of the repair tool. Silver-based wiring kits are an essential component of many habitat modules. Lifepod secondary systems online. Running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to databank.
This is an error. Distress signal received. Rescue operation will be dispatched to your location in 9 hours. Continue to monitor for emergency transmissions from other lifepods.
Thank you.
oxygen.